It's not the pale
moon. Good morning, students.
That excites me.
For episode January 3rd, there are six questions in total. So question one is, what is the verb of bouncy? Question two, does Caroline think of Leonardo da Vinci as more of an artist or an inventor? Please give me some examples of da Vinci's works Caroline mentioned in the episode. Question three, what does fairly mean? Give me a synonym or give me an example. Question four, what does the following expressions mean? The first expression is bounce back and forth. The second one is to bounce back. What does bounce back mean? And the third phrase is to bounce around. So tell me the meaning of the following expressions. The first one is to bounce back and forth. The second one is to bounce back. The third one is to bounce around. What do they mean, respectively? Question five. Who is George Nielsen? I'm sorry, who is George Nissen? What is he? What does he do, I mean? And what did he invent? I'm sorry, where did he invent trampoline? Last question, question six. How can we also call a popsicle? And what is the difference? What is the difference between popsicle and the other term? Alright, so these are the six questions for January 3rd. I'll see you later. Bye.
The nanny said.